Have I been naughty or nice this year? Both. I'm not telling you.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
What I love about this Christmas show is that it's half of my pop songs and half new renditions of Christmas songs. My memories of my Christmas in Brooklyn, they're not anything like this. I had an Irish stepfather that came into my life when I was about 13, and he brought a little aluminum Christmas tree, and it was my first introduction to a Christmas holiday. It was not very expensive. I thought it was the most beautiful thing I'd ever seen, and that did change me. I'm so proud of our Christmas show. We only do it once a year, and it gets more and more beautiful every year. It's a feel-good evening of music. I sure hope that this show can bring people together. Maybe everybody gathers around the TV and sings along with me. Rudolph the Red-Nosed